Can I get an encore? Do you want more?
Hello, Interfaith Tour. Welcome to California, USA.
Now what the hell are you waiting for? After me, there should be no more. So for one last time, nigga, make some noise. Who you know fresher than whole? Riddle me that. The rest of y'all know where I'm lurking, yep. Yeah. Can't none of y'all mirror me back. Yeah, hear me rap, it's like Angie rapping his prime. I'm Young H.O., rap's Grateful Dead. Back to take over the globe, now break bread. I'm in Boeing Jets, Global Express.
My name is William Swing. I'm the founder and president of the United Religions Initiative.
Yep, yep. Grand opening, grand closing. Goddamn your manhole, crack the can open again. Who you gonna find open a hand with no pen? Just draw inspiration.
I think that the most important thing that American Muslims could do is to demonstrate how American they are.
A lot of interfaith really does come down to taking the time to get to know one another and breaking down those boundaries.
Look what you made me do. Look what I made for you. Knew if I pay my dues, how will they pay you? When you
first come in, to reach out, to build relationships, to make friends with the other.
Matters, it's just a matter of years. Yeah. As fate would have it, J status appears to be at an all-time high. Perfect time to say goodbye. When I come back like Jordan, win the 4-5.
My name is Michael Pappas. I'm the executive director of the San Francisco Interfaith Council. Our mission is to bring people of different faiths together, to celebrate our religious and spiritual traditions, to build understanding.
So motherfucker, if you want this encore, I need you to scream till your lungs get sore.
To be yourself. When you do interfaith work, make sure you're doing it authentically.
Interfaith Peace Project, as an educational outreach, deals with stereotypes, prejudice, fears, and misunderstandings.
People got a very unmistakable view of what could happen if they didn't get along with each other.
Now it's about relationships. It's about becoming friends and talking from your heart about what you do. And don't be afraid to reach out and do that.
So that's what I try to help people with, is like, look, this thing that you're feeling, this them and us, that's hardwired. You have to recognize that in order to get around it.
Interfaith work is important to me because I think it's one of the most important areas for achieving peace and justice in our time.
Now look at me, y'all start studying.
I encourage youth to do that and to help teach people to have dialogue.
There will be no peace in the world without peace among religions. And there won't be peace among religions unless there's dialogue.
Kind of cuts away a lot of those stereotypes that we may have of other people.
Interfaith is not unreasonable. It's not a ridiculous idea. It's a very simple idea of people learning to live together.